Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. That attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
lost your nerve?
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Good size. Wonder if this piece of rot'll get me anything. Faster. Move it.
Master Witcher, a word, if you will. Might have a job for you. A couple of our folk have gone missing, and...
Think I ran into them. Cave north of here? A wyvern attacked them. One lost his life, but the others should be here soon.
Damn it all! We never should have split or let them go off on their own! The wyvern... Did you cut it down? All the one of you?
Your friends weren't exactly eager to help. Didn't find the decency to offer a reward, either.
How am I to know you speak the truth?
Suppose we can wait till they get back. Though I should charge you more if so.
Nay, no need. Gods will judge you if you've not spoke the truth. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell. Come on.
Save yourselves!
Ah,
slow now.
White Wolf. Been expecting me. Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And I, we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like. Only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
The soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card, you deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke, barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye. You're back.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. Faster. Go. Take it easy. Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Come on. Run, Roach.
Awesome. Logis seems unwell.
After what you done for
she
us.
She told me what rotten meat she had.
Mage? Where'd she get mage?
I don't know, but folks say our man's always going where they've been fighting.
Back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As do others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice, and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Move it!
My man went to see the
witness. Hey there!
In exchange for your app.
You ain't safe,
Let me have a look at you. So long.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about Midcops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
See, you're a man well trained.
An amulet!
What
corpse?
So long.
Weren't the Baron's men burned the village? It was the Wild Hunt. Wraith didn't leave a soul alive.
Gossips, gossips, let gossips set up the night. They nary a sound. Children, child, but
the Wraith took no heed.
Mr. Atreus, you're that, won't they? Whoa there, Roach.
For what you did, I must thank you again.
Managing all right? Hope there wasn't too much monster damage.
A bit. Though time, I think, was the greater culprit. But I don't let it worry me. I spent my youth in this house. Restoring its splendor will be a pleasure, not a burden.
Hope this proves a peaceful home. Farewell.
Farewell, Witcher. Do take care of yourself.
Come on. Run, Roach. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. What? Lost your nerve?
Giddy up. Hey-ya! Run, Roach.
Place of power. Should draw from it. Some. Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
Through the woods.
from the land in a whisper that led me to the old tree on the hillock.
I know the whisper. I know the hillock.
Milk, freshly curdled milk. Eggs straight from the coop, nary a trace of shit on them.
Show me what you sell. I don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Milk.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy.
bastards. All of them.
Busy man.
Forever getting tossed at the tavern.